for Mildura.
Thank you, Speaker. In the words of local history teacher Cara Taylor, the Mallee cops are battering from the elements, the wind, the rain and the harsh, hot Mallee sun. Nature up here is tough and so are its people. We stand tall and we don't give up. Throughout the pandemic, we've given this spirit a name in Mallee Tough. My constituents have submitted some examples of what Mallee Tough looks like for the purpose of my member's statement today. And here's a tiny selection. As the first restrictions were announced, local social worker Claire Rourke created the Facebook group We're Going on a Bear Hunt, which encouraged people to put teddy bears in their front windows and yards to help keep spirits up among our littlest citizens. An enigmatic newcomer known simply as Michael has been brightening everyone's daily walk at the riverfront with a smile and a wave while he attends to the hundreds of flowers he's planted on his own initiative. The team at MASP, led by Carol Smith and Gary Simpson, have been providing expert care and support to our most vulnerable citizens as they grappled with the uncertainty of the stage lockdown. And the Northern Mallee Leadership alumni, led by Nadia Sheriff, harnessed its eclectic pool of skills in multiple ways, for example, by arranging iPads for residents at aged care centres to help them stay connected to loved ones. No 90-second speech could do justice to the spirit and strength of the Mallee, so from now on, I'm excited to announce that I'll be co-writing my members' statements with my constituents, always on the theme of Mallee Tough, for the benefit and the enjoyment of the House. Thanks.